February 6th, 2018, and look what we have here, heavy snow. Setting straight away.